In this video, I'll be discussing the currency data type in Microsoft Access. Access has a specific data type for currency. It is for monetary values. It includes two decimal places and it displays things with a dollar sign. That is the currency data type